trust me, you're gonna be in a puddle of blood on the ground in 5, 4, 3, come on, 2. How did we get this shit?
All right, I'm gonna give you a chance to escape. Put down your weapons, tie yourselves to those chairs. I'll let you live. In 5, 4, bang.
Wow,
that was... You should be gone by now. You should already have been gone.
I am just beyond terrified.
Here it comes, 3, 4.
Shut up.
5, 4, 3.
Told you.
Careful there. It's a limited edition. Hey, Ponytail Express.
Remember those deep-fried mushrooms that got me reported to the health department about a year ago? Yeah, that's these guys. The random person that saw my videos online and complained, they were mad. And they said that I wasn't changing the water that I dip the mushrooms into when I batter them. You're absolutely right. That over there, that's what we call the mushroom water, because it's only used for our deep-fried mushrooms. Now, we run a tight ship around here. It's pretty clean. So even if there was any bacteria in that water from the mushrooms, they would get killed when they're fried in 350-degree oil. And that's exactly what the health inspector said when he came in and told us that we've got nothing to worry about. Oh, look, a snack. You can see Jake here portioning some more mushrooms. Look how happy he is. This order was to go, so it's going into one of our takeout...